Hey guys, today me go show you how to make guava jam. So that is my guava tree, and I me go take the guava the mafa. So me go climb it and pick it a joke. There's my guavas. That's what I found. So yeah, if you look for the one, them were well ripe, you know. So one of the green one, them me not go use because it's too green. Cause you need the one them extra ripe, overripe. All them are too green. So next time, when you not do phone, use the one them with extra ripe. Okay. First thing, I go wash them. Okay, and when they outside and bird pass and everything. So I go wash them off and thing. So they're all washed. So, I'm going to cut off them, but I'm going to need that. They get all of them off. The one they're well overripe. Just like that, don't forget them. Well overripe. Get the best results. So I'm going to cut them up, you know. Cut them up fine because I know what fire may I use. I'm not to do my guess. But you can cut them, you know, you can cut them bigger if you wish to. So see there, we done cut them up, and now I'm gonna catch some water in the pot, and you don't need a lot of water too. I think we did use kind of too much, but yeah. I'm gonna put the ingredients down in the description so you can follow that one. We put all of the guava in the water. So I'm going to take out back some more of the water. And see, I'm going to lime hunting in my backyard same way. So I'm going to let it boil for like 20 minutes or 30. 20 to 30 minutes to make it boil. So I'm going to turn on the stove because it's a flood. See it there? I'm going to cook it. Keep going and cook. I must be thick, but anyway, the cooker me turn off it. I go strain it. I don't want the erase of things I'm gonna eat. I just need the juice from it. I go strain everything. On the strain, you don't need to throw it them here because if you boil, you're gonna need it. You don't need to throw it as yet. guys, bear in mind, it is my first time making it, so I'm not a pro. Alright, so me don't strain it. I mean, think me didn't want to strain anymore, so I'm straining it. Let's turn off that again. So I'm finished. I'm going to cut the lime in half and squeeze out everything in it. I don't have no sugar, no, yeah, nobody make this. Nobody train the girl. Wait till I put it on the fire. Alright, so there's it. I make it go and boil and put back the sugar in it. I mean, I put the sugar in it. And this is the outcome. I don't know if you like it, but it is so nice. Me like it. I'm gonna take a few pictures with it for the bread or something. It is honestly nice. I don't know if you try it. Thank you for watching.